is going awesome, guys. So tonight, we're going to be doing a Q&A about Crystal and me, guys. And Crystal's going to be the first one to begin the Q&A. And at the end of the Q&A, we're going to be doing a shout-out, guys. So let Crystal begin.
So, for the first question, guys, people want to know, how old is Shaun the YouTuber?
Guys, Shaun the YouTuber is 18 years old. No, I'm lying. I'm actually 29 years old, born August 17th, 1987. So now I guess it's my turn. So the question for you is, what is your favorite color?
My favorite color, well, I love black, but black's not a color, so I love pink, guys.
Well, yeah, black's a pigment, it's not a color, so.
Okay, so for the next question to Shaun the YouTuber, what is your favorite kind of food?
Well, as you guys have seen in all of my vlogs, probably like 80% of them, pizza. Pizza for breakfast, pizza for lunch, pizza for supper, pizza for bedtime. It's definitely pizza, girl. Okay, you ready for yours?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, what is your favorite music?
I like all kinds of music, guys. I like from rap music to country to rock, all types of music, guys. So
she loves it all, guys. Yeah. She loves it all.
Yeah. And so, the next question to Shaun the YouTuber is, what is your favorite car?
The Nissan Skyline R34, guys. That is an amazing machine. I love Japanese cars.
Your question.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, here's one for her. What's your favorite car? What's your favorite car, girl?
I guess I'd have to go with the V8 Mustang.
Mustang fan, girl! Woo!
I like Mustang, so.
Oh, you got a good choice.
That's my favorite kind of car, guys. Okay, so for the next question for Shaun the YouTuber is, what is your favorite kind of soft drink?
Well, definitely Sprite. Sprite all the way, guys. Sprite is the shizzy. That's all I can say. I like a little bit of Coke, too, but. Are you ready for your next question?
I'm ready.
What is your favorite movie?
Oh, that's a good one. My favorite movie is... I don't really have a favorite movie, guys.
What?
I like the Paul Walker movie.
Back to the Furious.
I like those movies. I also like...
You don't know what you like?
No, because I watch a lot of series, guys.
Yeah, she likes...
I watch with The Walking Dead, guys.
She loves The Walking Dead, guys. That show is awesome.
Yeah, I watch Criminal Minds. I watch all kinds of stuff.
Like and you know what she watches, too? Dr. Phil. Dr. Phil is what she watches, guys.
Yeah, sometimes.
Not sometimes, guys. I've seen it right through the YouTube stream in the history. It's always Dr. Phil.
Or Steve Wilko.
Oh, yeah, Steve Wilko. Steve Wilko's too, guys.
Yeah. Okay, so your next question.
Okay.
How many children do you have?
You know that answer. Like,
I know.
I got like 15, man.
Everybody wants to know.
I got 15 kids, guys. No, I'm lying. I got 4 beautiful kids with this beautiful girl.
Okay, so it's your turn to ask me a question.
Okay, so out of every actor in the Hollywood industry, which one do you find the cutest out of all of them?
Actor? The guy from Transporter, guys.
Jason Statham?
Yes, that's it.
What? You like him?
I like Jason Statham, guys. I also like Vin Diesel. I like a lot of people. I love Adam Sandler, guys.
Yeah, but what about Shaun Diesel, guys? Look at this guy. Shaun Diesel sitting here, you know?
Okay, so your turn. People want to know,
My favorite kind of cereal? Well, I kind of like the Reese's Pieces. It's good. It kind of tastes like the Buttercup all in one. And I kind of like, I don't know, I don't like much cereal, but Lucky Charms. Lucky Charms all the way, guys. If you eat a bowl of Lucky Charms, you're gonna have luck on that day, for sure. Are you ready for your question?
Yes.
What is your favorite type of shoes?
My favorite type of shoes? If you guys watched the Christmas vlog, then you know that my favorite shoes are...
No. I'm not saying it, guys.
Adidas, guys. I love Adidas and I love Nikes and I like Under Armour, guys.
She loves Under Armour.
Yeah, I do. Okay, so... one place to visit in the whole world, where would you go?
I would have to say probably Hawaii. Hawaii all the way, guys. It's so beautiful there. You got the beach, you got the beautiful water, beautiful skies, and you're away from the snow, guys. That's the main goal. Get away from the snow. Stay away from the snow. Are you ready for your next one?
Yeah.
So, what is your favorite restaurant?
My favorite restaurant, I have to say, is the Chinese restaurant. I love Chinese food, guys.
Like actual Chinese,
no,
or like
no,
Canadian?
No, Canadian Chinese food.
Canadian Chinese, so like rice, french fries, chicken wings.
Yeah, I love chicken wings.
Yeah, chicken wings are the bomb.
And wonton soup, guys.
You gotta have a little wonton in your life for sure.
Okay, so what's your favorite color?
My favorite color is, by far, even though my camera's red, candy apple red, I gotta say my favorite color is baby blue, guys. It's such a nice color. It's so relaxing. I love it.
Okay. So now you guys know what's your favorite color. One more question each, guys.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
What is your favorite type of watch? What do you mean Swiss? What type of Swiss? No, you mean Sean's attack.
Yeah, I love those watches. I like Rolex too, but my favorite is...
Yeah. High five, they're up.
That's my favorite kind of watch, guys. Expensive, but they make great watches, guys. Especially like,
Automatic?
Yeah. I love automatic watches, guys.
Well, you never have to replace the battery, too, so.
So, what is your favorite kind of electronics?
My favorite electronics, guys, and I own multiple of them, is TVs, surround sounds, speakers, subwoofers. I love all kinds of technology. We're gonna do one more each.
Ask me one.
Okay, what is your favorite hair color? You guys should be able to figure this one out. It's not too hard.
Yeah,
so.
I love blonde, but my original hair color is brown. But I bleached it. But as you can see, it has some dark in it. You do my hair dye.
So you're not naturally blonde. You're a brunette.
Final question for Sean the YouTuber. What is your favorite thing to do when you're at home?
My favorite thing to do when you're here with me or like whatever you like? Guys, honestly, my favorite thing to do is dance. And I'm so good at dancing, guys. Like, check this out. Like, check this out, guys. That is my favorite thing to do. Jam out to awesome tunes and dance around. And I love YouTube too. YouTube, I'm on YouTube all day and night.
Yes, I
love YouTube. I live on YouTube, guys. So now we're done with a question and answer.
It's not even on.
What?
Plank!
Oh my God, guys. Like, I thought I, like, recorded the whole video. And, like, I wasn't even on it. Like, she pranked me in the question and answer. Like, are you kidding me? Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh, guys. So now, we want to do a little bit of a shout-out video to the people that's watched us, left comments. You guys are awesome.
You guys truly have supported us. We do not look at you guys as being our subs, guys. We look at you as being our
family.
Yes.
You guys are our family, and we love you guys to death.
And this is just a few people out of all the people that are part of our family. So we're just going to name a couple, even though there's more. More of you guys out there.
Oh, yeah. It's worldwide, guys.
But we're just going to name a few, and don't worry, guys. We'll do another shout-out video.
Well, yeah. There's more to
come. If you guys want a shout-out, leave it in the comments for the next shout-out video.
Leave it in the comments below, guys.
Okay. So, you want to go first?
I'll go first. The first guy is Grayson Gaddy. This guy is so amazing. You are amazing, man. I know you're watching this video. Like, you sent us pictures of you watching our video. You are amazing, man. Big thumbs up to you.
Thank you so much, Grayson Gaddy.
Thank you.
And I want to give a shout out to Zachary Martin. And I know you're watching, Zachary. You're always liking, retweeting, watching the videos. And I just wanted to give you a big shout out.
Thank you so
really
much.
I really appreciate that.
Thank you, man.
Thank you very much.
Okay, so the second person is Isaiah Pepper. Thank you so much for watching our content, leaving comments. You're awesome, man, and I hope you enjoy our videos.
And always writing to us on Twitter.
Yes, that's awesome, man. Thank you so much.
Thank you. I want to give a shout out to Lindsay Bush, because Lindsay is always leaving amazing comments.
Yes, she is,
under our videos. Thank you so much,
Lindsay.
We really appreciate all the awesome positivity. Thank you so much, Lindsay.
Thank you so much. And then next person, Jessica Woods. You leave so many amazing comments on our videos. You liked my gaming. Behold yourself, because there's going to be lots of gaming coming in the future for you. I'm going to be raging out. I hope you enjoy it, and I'm glad you enjoy my content. Thank you so much.
Tavian Wilson, you are awesome. Leaving great comments in the comment section. Always watching, liking our videos.
We do.
Yes, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. And the next person is Dawn Whitney. Thank you for leaving comments. I appreciate it at the most, and I'm glad you enjoy my content, our content, as a family. Thank you so much.
And I want to give one more shout out to Stormlock for Life, because Stormlock for Life is always right on there, liking and viewing our content, writing such amazing comments. We thank you very much, each and every
one
of you guys. You guys are truly amazing.
You guys are like family to us, you know? When we started YouTube, you know, it's like to gain subscribers, but now we've came together as a family, and I appreciate all of you guys for coming and viewing my content. We love it. We love you guys.
Thanks for all your support, guys. You guys are awesome.
Thank you so much, guys. Thanks for watching tonight's video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to smash that subscribe button, guys.
Lots
of love from Sean the YouTuber. Peace.
Bye.